Hello guys, it's me, Jacob NASCAR Fan 51. Get back to today. I'll be reacting to double taser shots and a shot saves my partner. So it's 35 minutes and 41 seconds. I get to do a full video, a full reaction video. I don't care, it's like 30s, 20s, I don't know. Anyways, guys, get into it. In 3, 2, 1, go. There's an ad. No. Whoa. Whoa. Yes. They guess me every time. Manscaped. The plow. Also, I want to get one of those. I'm gonna get one of those. They're cool. All right. Dang, how are you? Yes. All right.
Oh, no, that wasn't Andy's fault. That was the devil's fault. We don't have a picture to show you right now because we were supposed to send a picture of Bozy. He had a picture on the day. Oh, God, a picture to show you now. Anyway, the big, big guy, Jim Rush, is the signature candidate. And, big, big for a ride, the linebacker. Was he, was he making a joke? He's a linebacker, or was he really a linebacker? I come back into this house after some. Someone points a gun at me in this episode. Yep, almost got shot in that. In that freaking face, I said. Yeah. I got so nervous. Yeah. Look at Andy over here. He's like, oh, I'm gonna drive the board. Great! Oh, hey, look, there's a hospital room. So, oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, now he's over this guy's house. This guy's like, what are you doing over my house, bro?
Awesome. Sorry. I thought it was going to crawl on me. Yeah, there we go. It's just my hairs on my arm.
The crazy thing is, okay, one more thing I want to talk about this video, but one
9 minutes. Mine has 10 minutes. All right. It took like 10 minutes. Here's an ad. We're back. There we go, it's just a Six Flags ad here. Okay. What a tool he has. Oh, the lock tool there. Wow. Nice hacking there. Yeah.
Lofi, this is the bail bonds office. Come on, speak with us with your hands clear.
Awesome. All right, let's see. Awesome 35-minute video.
Side of the garage. Very
Kutagi's German Shepherds. German Shepherds. Sorry, my foot is hurting a little bit. She's not opening the door.
I want to talk to Lofi about his bond.
Whoa. German Shepherds.
I can't see you. Can you open the door in front of me, please? Yes, ma'am. Can you open it, please? I can't see you, ma'am. I don't know if you have a gun pointed at me. I'm here to talk to Lobby. Is he home?
No.
Okay, Eliza's home. Nope, you'll get shot if you do that. I just want to be able to search the house. If he's not here, we'll be on our way. I have a warrant to search your home. You can call the police. They know we're here. I have a warrant to search the house. I have a warrant to
Yeah. Oh no.
Because you had that taser in your hand. I want you to sit down on the couch over there.
Is that a gun?
Yes, it's a gun.
You're not going to use that on my friend.
You're not going to
use that.
Well, if he's not here, then how am I going to use it?
He didn't find his friends on top of
him. Oh,
shit. Here we go. Do it. Do it.
No. Stop it.
Get her.
No.
Get her.
Stop it.
Oh, fuck.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
he's not here, why are you keeping all this resistance?
Because I
don't have a car. Okay, hold on. Then why do you let me search the house?
Why can I have him alone?
Yeah, get away from that hallway. Just relax, okay?
Lobby, bail bond, if you're inside, this is Lobby. She just knew she needed to step back. And she needed to step back. There.
Unhinged door here. We still have door here. We did not clear. Let's clear that one. All right, clear that. I'll hold on. I'll hold on one. You get a better position. What's the name again?
Lobby.
Lobby. Lobby, come out with your hands up if you in here. Lobby. Going in, room partner. Okay, so why is the room barricaded?
Well, it's probably
because there's a bunk bed sitting there, I guess. There's a bunch, right? There's a bunk bed up against. It's like it's barricaded. Like it's barricaded.
Yes.
Well, then how did the bunk bed get in front of the door?
Break down the door. What did I do? I don't know where Lobby is anyways.
Lobby,
a weapon. Let us get in and out of here peacefully. We want to help you. We don't want you to go to jail for several months. We want to go to jail for several hours.
Oh. It's a bunk bed. What does it look like? I don't know what that doesn't look like anyways. Yeah. Body bag.
No, it's not how I want it. Why don't you come on peacefully? Okay. Well, we'll just give you a minute then.
Don't move, bro.
Yeah.
You want your mom to go to jail, right? That's what's gonna happen, right? Okay, you don't care about your mom?
What has? Hey, what has for there?
You know what?
Whoa. Shit. Whoa. He's down. Yeah.
Go find it.
Is anybody else in the house?
No.
Got it. Well, I'll bother you right here. If you go out, the gate's playing right here. Step outside.
Why? What are you?
I asked you something so nicely, please. I'm going to take you out of handcuffs.
Oh.
Because you was off my gun? I could have shot you.
That's what he looks like. Whoa. We're breaking records, everybody. World record for longest video ever. 37 minutes. Yeah. Yeah.
Do you need the ambulance medical attention because you've been tasered? Okay, so that was a fucking...
PD showing up to get their Tahoe showing up over here. 1, 2, 3 units. Bang, bang, bang. Wave them on over.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. So, like, subscribe, comment. See you guys in the next video. Bye.